See the very heavy rain coming down with this. There's some rod rotation being detected in this. And we just now have an updated severe thunderstorm warning for
the National Weather Service
in counties, which means our tornado warning
for
has been retracted for this area. They did not go ahead and issue a tornado warning there, but you can see a severe thunderstorm warning that has been issued out ahead of these tornado warnings for parts of northern Cook and still the far northeast corner here of DuPage counties until 8 p.m. So with this severe thunderstorm warning, we can expect heavy rain as well as high gusty winds, winds upward of about 50 miles per hour, and also a tornado possible. That cannot be ruled out in this area. We're monitoring these storms back to the west. They have been showing some signs of weakening, but still just to the west, we have these tornado warnings in effect for DuPage and also Kane counties until 7:30, so we'll see what happens with these storms as they continue to move to the east. Still finding some rotation here in parts of King County, just to the north of Campden Hills. You can see this little notch here, this little notch, this hook on the backside of this storm, these isolated cells. It's just so easy for them to take on a life of their own, and what they're doing is they're tapping into the ingredients, the instability, as well as the shear and the low levels of the atmosphere.
A tornado watch remains in effect until 10 p.m. for northeast Illinois.
For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building.
A tornado watch remains in effect until 10 p.m. for northeast Illinois.
A brief tornado, it is showing signs of weakening now, which is good news. So we'll continue to monitor.